I'm Rob Frankfather from Advanced Foot and Ankle Care, and I'm here to talk to you today about the athlete's foot. Some of the symptoms that you might see when you have athlete's foot is cracking between your toes or maceration. Many people talk and describe it as itching, or they feel that their feet are hot. Occasionally you'll see blisters forming on the plantar aspect of your feet, or wet maceration, and sometimes cracking between your toes. Athlete's foot is a common occurrence with people, and you don't have to be an athlete just to get it. You can get it from moisture within your shoes, not drying between your toes. Some of the treatment options for this are topical medications, typically antifungal creams that we use, drying agents, changing your socks on a regular basis as well as your shoes, allowing your feet to dry out between your toes in your web spaces to reduce the maceration and cracking between your toes. If you've been using over-the-counter medications and then your symptoms haven't resolved in 7 to 14 days, then typically it needs to be treated more aggressively. And what we typically will do is use a topical antifungal medication. Sometimes we have to put steroid medication to reduce the inflammation that occurs from the reaction to the athlete's foot. Occasionally we use an oral medication to reduce the severe athlete's foot. Thanks for watching. Please visit our website for more information or to schedule an appointment at one of our Middle Tennessee locations.